हेलो, वेलकम टू दिस अनाउंसमेंट ऑफ मार्गी प्रिलिम्स 2021 बूस्टर सीरीज। सो एज वी ऑल नो, प्रिलिम्स इज फास्ट अप्रोचिंग एंड आई होप यू आर ऑल डूइंग योर रिविजन्स एज वेल एज आंसर सॉल्विंग विद ड्यू डिलिजेंस। सो इन दिस टाइम मार्गी हैज़ कम अप विद दिस इनिशिएटिव where we are going to try to cover as much important current affairs there is with respect to the prelims syllabus, and we are going to cover it in a new way. In this initiative, we are going to put videos where we are going to cover news through questions. So we are not just going to tell you the news or whatever the material there is related to it, but first we will give you a question, we will give you some time to solve it, there will be a timer on the screen also or in the video. After the time, you will get to know what is the answer and you will get to know all the relevant facts there are with respect to that news. What we are going to try is to cover as many important news items there are with respect to the whole syllabus, so which includes in it the national current affairs, the international current affairs, Indian polity, then there is the general science part, then there is the environment part, economy part is also there. Also, if something is related to the art and culture or Indian history where it is being relevant, we will try to cover that also. So we will be uploading short videos of 10 minutes in which each video will consist of 5 questions and relevant 5 news. So it will be something which will not take much of your time. It will reduce your burden, and I hope you will be able to follow this regularly, because we are trying to have as much coverage as possible, and till the prelims there is still some time, almost 2 months time is remaining. So in that time we will try to give you that final boost, that final you can say a mental satisfaction of solving the questions very relevant to the prelims this time. So with that I say that please subscribe the channel for this initiative, like and comment. Just after this announcement you will see our first video regarding this, so I hope you like that video also. So thank you.